Hey guys, welcome back. So today I wanted to share with you my ink collection video. I had a few questions about some inks I was using, so I thought I would come on here and share those with you. So I will start with one of my most used inks, and that is the Waterman Intense Black. And I love this ink. This ink is made in France, and this is the 50 ml bottle. And I'll show you what a swatch of the Intense Black. Now all blacks look the same, and I'll do a comparison, but this is the Intense Black. This is the darkest black ink that I have. So that's the Waterman. The next up I have, well, I'll go ahead and do another black. This is the Noodlers Black. And these inks, the Noodlers inks are made in the USA. And this is a 3 ounce bottle. And let me show you a swatch of that, and I'll show you a comparison. So this is the Noodlers Black, and then this is the Waterman Black. So you can see the Waterman Intense Black is just a little bit darker. All right, the other Noodlers inks I have, this is the Black Swan in Australian Roses. And again, this is also in the 3 ounce bottle. And I'll show you a swatch of that. This is a real pretty one. I need to be using this one more. This is not one I go to very often, but it is really pretty. I like to ink this with this Lamy or Lamy, or this Pilot Kakuno when I use it. So that's a really pretty one. Another Noodlers ink I have is the Base State Blue. Looks like that. Of course, I got some ink splotches on it. And this is a really vibrant blue. Let's show you what that looks like. Over here. Oops, I think I just dropped it. Nope. Here it is. Yeah, it's my most vibrant ink. It's just a really bright blue. Love that. Love that. I think that may be all. No, I have one more Noodlers. This one, actually, I decanted. They shipped it in a plastic bottle, so I decanted it into another bottle I had. But this is the Noodlers Purple Martin. And show what that looks like. It's a really pretty dark purple. I really like that one as well. Okay, and I believe that's all the Noodlers inks I have. Next, I have the Parker Quink in the Blue Black. I really like this ink. This one is made in, I think this is made in France as well. And let me show you a swatch of that. That's one of my most used inks. I really like that. It looks like this. Really nice. Let's see. Then we have the Diamond in the Evergreen. And this is the 80 ml bottle. And I think these are made in the UK. And it looks like this. Like a dark forest green, and it's called Evergreen. So that one's really pretty. Next up, I have the Mont Blanc in the JFK Navy Blue. It's a really pretty bottle. These are made in, I think it says Austria. Yeah. So I really, really like that ink. And this is the JFK Navy Blue. Really pretty. Next are my newest inks I picked up from the Birmingham Ink Company. And this is in the color Allegheny Observatory Celestial Blue. And this is the, I think, 30 mil. And these are made in Germany. the Celestial Blue. It's a really pretty blue. And then another one from the Birmingham Ink is the Shanley Casino Cornflower. Again, in the 30 ml bottle. And I like to ink this up with my Cornflower Blue pen. This is the color. And I like to ink it up with my Schaefer Cornflower Blue pen. It matches really well. So that one is really nice. And that is it for my ink collection. I do have a sample here that I was using the other day. This is in the Monte Grappa Brown. And these are nice if you're thinking about purchasing some inks and you're not really sure and you don't want to purchase a whole bottle. You can always purchase these little sample sizes for a fraction of the cost. And, I mean, they go a long way. I've been using this for a long time. Let me show you what the Monte Grappa Brown looks like. Got a swatch of that as well. It's a really rich brown. Really pretty. So this will be a good option if you're trying to decide between colors. All right, guys, that is all I have. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that was helpful. And I've had a couple of requests. People wanted to see more of my desk. So I think I'll do a desk tour upcoming. So be on the lookout for that if you're interested. And I hope you have a great day. Thanks so much. Bye-bye, guys.